that was C as in Charlie.
For Gates Mills?
Yes.
It was B as in Boy.
Who's got the key?
Gates Mills, B as in Boy.
That's correct.
Glen Willow, 3A.
Glen Willow, 3 Apple.
Island Heights, 3B.
You said any cap table you want.
Boy.
We already picked on the valley.
Oh, I am from Monroe. I've met her.
Hello. Hey, I'm running the bills, I'm gonna call you back. Yeah, hello, bye.
So you can fix any stuff with it?
Yeah, when I was. Stop the audit, it was Jennifer.
Stop the audit.
Independence A.
Okay.
Independence A.
Means I'm gonna stop.
If they're gonna pay it, I mean, I can see that helps me. Lakewood, 1M.
One, Mary?
Lindale's a single precinct, so skip it.
What was that, Brian?
He's skipping Lindale because it was already included, it's only a single precinct.
Winters, 1D.
Winters, 1 dog. Where are we at?
$24,494.
$24,294?
$494.
Thanks.
Mayfield Heights Q.
Mayfield Heights what?
Q.
Q. Queens.
One A, Mayfield Village.
Mayfield Village, one A.
Middleburg Heights 2E.
Middleburg 2 Edward.
Moreland Hills B. Maple Heights 7B.
Maple Heights 7B.
B is in Boy.
Boy.
Newburgh Heights B.
Newburgh Heights B is in Boy.
Yeah, there's only two precincts, we're doing them both.
Okay.
North Homestead 2A. North Randall B.
That was a boy, right?
There's only two precincts again. North Road and 6A.
So yeah, you got it.
Oakwood 1A. Homestead Falls 3A. Thank you.
Township B.
Township
B. Orange B.
Orange B.
Perma Heights R.
Perma Heights R.
Perma 9H. Pepper Pike B.
What was it?
B.
Boy.
Richmond Heights 3A.
Richmond Heights 3A.
Sign on it.
Yeah. You know, we could do can we just move, can we move a table?
Use it right there.
Can we bring a table in here? Okay, we'll move that one up. What they had first planned, but Matt came in and corrected it. Yeah, thanks. Okay.